Trying to figure out where the hell am I going?
Well, for emergency, on the playlist. And see, I already did all this stuff. Like, I'm trying to find out, like, where are my other missions at? Like, we're gonna go see what's on this room real quick. Let's see what's up with her. I gotta do this mission, but I don't even know where to go to even get to this damn mission. Okay, but well, we can go.
Yeah, we can go light something up. Mm-hmm. We about to go and light something up. I need to make sure.
Okay. You two picking up on this sometime. You from the bridge.
Set by leading bricks on the other side.
I need to find out which account that we're using.
We fought back. Building our own assets. Okay. Those two things are two pilots left.
Let's go.
PlayStation 4, but I didn't play it on this yet. Okay, that's the reason why I was kind of confused. Like, where the hell is all my missions at? Like, am I even playing this game?
Attention, all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming high. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Get some.
Let's go get some. I'm actually trying to become a mainstreamer so I can actually quit my damn job.
The hive pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Thank you. Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
Oh.
where the hell is my hill?
Thank you.
Earth Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Oh.
ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance. Should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after.
I think I've been here last time and I couldn't even get in.
Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that?
Out.
massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through.
Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end it real quick because it's kind of glitching. Let me check my